The NFL has the greatest farm system in the world. We pay our farm system coaches $10 million to develop players. Nick Saban is our farm system. Urban Meyer is our farm system. So those are the types of players that they're developing. Those are the types of players that are playing in high school. That's where the game's at.